The Magic Man, once again, I'm still on the court. The lights stayed on. I thought they was gonna go off when I did the other video. Let me see if I can bust another video very quickly. So Federer, he ain't tripping. Nadal fans tripping. Federer fans tripping. Other tennis fans tripping. But Federer ain't tripping. I'm telling you. Prophet Psychic coming back at you again with another video. People, I'm going to try to do this video in 30 seconds. Here I go. The Djokovic lost against Pair. No big deal. I read some of the comments on one of the highlight videos. They said sad, sad, sad. They see the Djokovic this way. Man, listen. You know what I like what the Djokovic did? He didn't try to go for a lot of big shots. He just played a good. He played at C Matters level, or D level. So at C Matters or D level, he played a solid D level. C Matters level, just working his game back. Don't worry about what the crowd is saying. Don't worry about what tennis fans are saying. Don't worry about what stupid sports writers and tennis media is saying. The Djokovic just got to work his game back. It may as long as it takes. So I don't want to hear no nonsense. All this stuff. The Djokovic lost. The Djokovic got upset. This ain't no big deal, man. You know the guy was hurt, so it's gonna take him a while. No big deal. Tennis preacher, prophet. Let me see. I did it less than a minute. I did a video. Video in a minute. I told y'all this is an easy video. To this preacher, prophet, psychic, signing off.